Let me share one of my favorite fluid art techniques that I call the zebra stripe. First, lay down some colors. Here I have pastel rainbow. And then just squirt a contrasting color over the top of them before you've stretched the paint. Then when you go ahead and stretch it all out, you get these fun striations, just like zebra stripes. You can use all kinds of different color combinations, and it just brings an extra bit of dimension to your fluid art painting.